people. It's time to head out.
I'll get everyone together.
Connections in place. Booting up.
Beta, Aloy. I am fully installed on this core and ready to connect to the Cauldron network.
It's good to hear your voice. Erend, everyone. Fire your pulses and sound off.
I'm in my cauldron. This thingy, it's blinking. Did I do it right? In position at my cauldron. My pulse generator is blinking also.
That means they're working. I'm in position, and mine is too.
Mine as well.
Okay. Radio silence until I give the all clear. Signing off. Gaia, let's cage the beast.
Connecting to the cauldron network now.
Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance. Elizabeth Sobeck, Alpha Prime, activating Omega Clearance.
Clearance confirmed. Initiating containment sequence. Attempting to compensate.
It's cracked.
Look!
Shit. Engage. Autonomous defenses. Domective. Neutralize.
That means machines are on their way. Get ready!
Here they come!
Vorl, stay here. Protect Beta.
They're up. Got it.
Be careful.
Aloy!
okay?
Still breathing.
Aloy, Hephaestus can't escape, but it must have fled. Deeper into the facility. I'll drive it back here. It out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core. Something, all right.
What kind of machine is it trying to build?
I don't know, but I'm gonna shut it down. I bet those metal carriers will lead me to where it's getting materials from.
I bet that's where Hephaestus is hiding, too.
Bypass the processor. Connect it to
the power node. I think that could work.
I think it could. Should be able to catch a ride on one of those metal carriers. Someone's gonna come in with another chamber. I better follow him. The machine's on the way. Beta! Hephaestus has locked me out of the node. Any ideas?
I'll see what I can do. To another chamber.
Well, I better not get comfortable.
Energy containment failure saves overwhelming.
Great. Hephaestus covered the floor with lightning. I gotta find a way out of it.
Aloy! More machines keep coming! Please tell me you're getting close!
I'm working on it. I've been smashing through a lot of machines on my side, too.
I guess Aaron's missing out!
Aloy! I'm making progress on the bypass, but I need something to hold the cyclic module together.
Maybe a ligament from one of the machine carcasses?
Right. Or some luminous braiding.
And you could reinforce it with a conversion cylinder.
For increased connectivity! I think we can do this, Aloy!
Got it.
its defenses have already fallen.
Oh, here we go again.
This isn't so good. I'll try to get your access back.
Running out of places to hide.
Aloy? I just registered a huge energy surge back in the production chamber. Something big is happening.
Here too. Everything's glowing.
It must have finished it.
Powerful. Whatever it is. I'm almost done with the core repairs. Should we come to you? Maybe I can distract the machine.
No. Just stay here.
I should scan it first.
This thing's on its legs. It's locked.
I think it's charging up. Need to reload.
Sending Hephaestus back to you. No more hiding, Hephaestus!
Got it! Hephaestus is back in the core!
Make sure it stays there. I'm heading back.
And then we can start the merge.
Because of you, Beta. I'm glad you came along. And you, Varl. We couldn't have done any of this without you.
Right back at you, Aloy.
Stable. Hephaestus is 100% contained. How we Better get started with the merge. It's all set up. Gaia, establish the link, please.
Done.
Complete the merge. We need to excise Hephaestus's malicious code. Carefully.
Redundant copy. You cost us quite a lot of time. Eric, get Beta. And squash that bug while you're at it.
Behind me.
Come on! Quit screwing around!
Now we're having fun, right?
Finally. Tilda, get Gaia and Hephaestus ready for transport. Tilda!
I failed.
Hush. All is not lost.
Tilda! What the hell are you doing? Stop her!